And this is why you don't always ride in the bike lane. Because you run into a garbage truck. Can't always ride in the bike lane. Nice straightaway. I think I smell fire. Right shoe in. All right, here we go. I think it's easier once I'm actually riding. Not the best street to ride, but looks like they repaved the road, so that's a good thing. U-Haul! Let's just roll with this guy. This is my uncle right here. My uncle's delivering some Asian food, you know what I'm saying? That's a lot of traffic. Thank you. there's a difference between a messenger and a food delivery guy. Anticipate. Let's pay a little visit to my mommy's hospital. Been the EMS assist, and we're mostly privates at the hospital. I would say this gravel bike much more comfortable on Fort Ham, which is notorious for having just terrible roads. I smell marijuana. Drugs are bad. I see some emergency vehicles coming up. I wonder what job that is. you can see, we are vulnerable to door prizes at any second. And that's what we call it, door prizes. What's up, Ford Fusion? That's my car right there. This guy doing? I haven't tried no hands yet. Maybe I'll try no hands. He was a scooter boy. I said, see you later, boy. An ambulance. I actually think this is the bike lane right here. Oh well. Yeah, the bike lane was on top. And you gotta get creative. Hey. That's an electric skateboard.
Pretty cool.
Right over there is the SRG bases, I believe. And it looks like we reached our destination. About to propose. All right, who's ready for this? First of all, let's go say hi to some folks in the park. As you can see, folks are, you know, doing cookouts here. It is definitely a time to be out here. You know, plus I'm gonna test this gravel bike, right? It actually does not bad on these off-road trails. Considering it is a gravel bike, because usually I don't ride these off-road trails and whatnot, but you know, feels pretty comfortable. Let's do this. I need to attempt to learn to ride a bike again. Probably a good idea. I'm trying to read your comments. This is the relaxing part. Trying to catch up with that guy. He's fast. I give up. I give up. That guy's fast. Already I see trails in the woods. I think I should definitely go in there at some point. I hear sirens. Maybe the 7-1 precinct responding to something. This is the hill that I told you about. Not looking forward to this. I feel that light's just getting away. I'm getting too old for this. No hands. I think I'm finally getting the hang of clipping in. I think I was just clipping into at the wrong position, so definitely getting the hang of it now. How people run. I could never run. I think it probably bores me too much. Check out this base. That's a huge speaker. If I had a dance party or something. Now the downhill is gonna be super fun. I can't wait to do that downhill. No hands time. Oh wait, this is the downhill. Thank you. There's that downhill, folks. I believe this is where I started. Right here. And if I did fall, at least it would have been in soft sand. So. Although I know that would have gotten more views if I fell, right? All right. We're clipped in, we're ready to go. Now let's get out of here. Quick drink of water. Bicycle, courtesy of Roy, Sheepshead Bay, by the way. Did I say courtesy of? More like shout out to Roy's. Roy's bike shop in Sheepshead Bay. All right, let's turn the lights back on. Let's get back in this traffic business. Here we get the most of that dopamine hit, right? All right. Let's ride in a circle. I thought he was gonna go, I swear. Sometimes you miscalculate things, what can I say? Yeehaw! Remember this, the thing we climbed over? Night Rider, baby. Off-roading. That was fun. See, I couldn't do that with my old bike, but now I can. I wonder when they came up with gravel bikes. I'm surprised I didn't know about this sooner. There's our haunted house right here, which is actually the cemetery. Greenwood Cemetery, I believe. Don't forget Fort Ham. Let's take 5th Avenue. Let's change it up. Forget Fort Ham. Oh, you see the sunset in the foreground as well. Background, that is. You see a MAMO ambulance in the distance. Oh, okay, I see what's going on here. This is the MAMO ambulance department. I guess this is where they have the different ambulances and buses and whatnot. Maybe this is where MAMO EMS, they turn out their units. You hear the trains. See the subway train right there. Going above ground. So this thing, what you guys are seeing, it's only temporary. Not to mention the GoPro video, once I'm done with it, I believe should be pretty impressive. But then, damn it. There we go. Where are we? I remember there used to be a fire right here. This building. Let's see, a new U-trick. 9th Avenue. Okay. Maybe we'll go through the, maybe we'll go through Brooklyn's Chinatown, which is 8th Avenue. Maybe if I rotate the phone like this, it can give you guys a better shot. Yeah, I think that gives you a little bit of a better shot, but it's at an angle though, it's a compromise. I don't think I like 8th. Let's do 5th. Let's do 5th. There's a park there. Generally more busier as well. My knees are killing me. Ugh. Hope you guys aren't dying. Battery actually looks good. Approaching 5th. Let's take a shortcut. I think you guys will like this. Shortcut to the park. Yeah, from this park, you can actually see the Statue of Liberty. Also, during COVID, I came over here, filmed a band playing, and the Parks Department breaking up a band. That was when March of 2020, when COVID just started. Folks playing soccer. Good time to be out, for sure. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Look at that sunset. Try to get a shot of that before we leave. Those trees are blocking. You just need a shot of the skyline without the trees. I think this is it right here. There we go. this is a good shot right here. All right, Fifth Avenue. Is there a slope? A slope would be nice instead of steps. But we can do steps or a slope, whatever. We can overcome anything. Oh, by the way, did you guys remember the Sunset Park water main break? It was right here, that water main break. Actually, let's see if we can do steps. I don't know. Oh, wow. I'm surprised. I would not have been able to do this with the road bike. This is great. I'm actually surprised. Wow. Yeah, that's where that water main break happened. Quite a few months back. I forget when though, but look it up on our channel. You should be able to see it. Who would have thought? Descending steps. Yeah, that water main break was right here. If you guys remember. Shout out to the 7-2. Like I said, Fifth Avenue, pretty busy, whether it's cars, cyclists, pedestrians, you've got all of it here. Pretty good Mexican food and some parts Asian food as well. Go ahead. Step one, clip in. Okay, clipped in. We're good to go. Strap on your seat belts, folks. Mike! Shout out to the, oh wait, that's the Shamrim. That's the Jewish police. They follow us on Instagram, they told me. Thank you. That's why we can't ride in bike lanes. Watch this. I always rode in bike lanes, I would smash into this car right here. I would also smash into this car right here. Bike, 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 bike. Nice church. Door, door. Remind me to say Puerta, we're in Sunset Park. Right, Melissa? That's why we don't ride bike lanes. Potholes. This is why we don't ride bike lanes.
Right here. Look at this. Look at this. Ouch. Ouch. Door. I don't gotta say puerta no more.
I love that Aladdin music. Prince Ali, Ali Ali, Ali Ababa.